This how-to video is for Schneider and non-Schneider robots. The video is organized in three parts. Part 1. How to modify coordinate system for linear motion. STS robots and non-Schneider robots. Before starting, to better understand the notion of coordinates, let's look at the portal robot's markers. The TCP for tool center point. The CSR for coordinate system robot. In this video, the EcoStruxer Machine Expert software is used. At first, we want to find the coordinate parameter of our robot in the project. Open init robot. Let's analyze the code that allows us to modify the coordinates of the CSR point. Here we can, if needed, add offset, change orientation, invert axis. Here, the CSR point is modified with the modified coordinate system method and the previous parameters. Part 2. How to modify coordinate for Lexin T and Lexin P robots. Before starting, it's important to note the three markers for a delta robot. The mech rev pos is the mechanical origin of the robot. The TCP for tool center point fixed on the robot's blade. The CSR for coordinate system robot. At first, we want to find the coordinate parameter for a robot in the project. Open init robot. Now have a look to the init page. We can find the call of our robot, in our case it's a P-series. Go to definition. The Schneider Delta robot has a modified coordinate system already implemented. Before modifying the coordinates, it's necessary to get the CSR defined by Schneider for the robot with the getCoordinateSystem method. Then we find the coordinates of our CSR point. We find the coordinates of the Schneider robot obtained with getCoordinateSystem. Here we can, if needed, add offset, change orientation, invert axis. Here, the CSR point is modified with the modify coordinate system method and the previous parameters. Part 3. Let's observe the influence of the parameters on the CSR point of the robot with two examples. In this first example, a white offset of 100 mm is added to shift the CSR point. In this second example, the orientation of the CSR point is changed by adding a 90 degree offset on the C-axis.